What is distributed ledger technology, DLT? This technology's initial application and blockchain started with Bitcoin, where it's used to record transactions and ensure their validity. This repeated ledger technology is the system behind the popular buzzword blockchain. Before watching the full video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications. To better understand this, let's first define what blockchain is. You can think of blockchain as a set of physical blocks of information being held together by a chain in a sequential order. Once you combine a bunch of blocks in the chain, you will get DLT. So, what's the main purpose of distributed ledger technology? The main purpose is to eliminate the issue of having a centralized database. It can help speed up transactions, since it removes the need of middlemen or a centralized authority. DLT technology is composed of a network of participants holding equal control. This is beneficial to the system since it makes it difficult to hack or control. This also allows for a transparent network where each of the participants have visibility. In order for you to store information onto the blockchain, the information must first be approved and validated by all participants. Once the information is approved, a unique identifier known as the hash is produced. The hash is used to help users identify different blocks in the blockchain. Each block also contains the data of the previous, so as the number of blocks continue to increase, they will increase the overall strength of the network. If anyone wants to change the hash of a single block, it would require the whole blockchain to be changed, making it highly improbable for the blockchain to be altered. Whenever an individual joins the network, they will receive a full copy of the ledger automatically, making them a part of the network. The individual also becomes a validator, which is in charge of verifying transactions. This form of validation provides additional security, as any changes to the chains will need to be accepted by the network participants, making it nearly impossible to hack, change, or corrupt. Blockchain technology can also be used in processing data across a network. It allows industries to digitize and automate record keeping. It provides better visibility, more accurate, reliable data, and increased trust amongst participants in network. Despite blockchain being a relative new concept, it provides a fundamental framework for any industry that is involved with data and transactions. And that will wrap it up for today. Thank you for tuning in. Subscribe and like if you want to learn more about cryptocurrency.